news. Judging by their armor, they don't appear to be capital guards. Have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
your doom. I'm afraid we must claim your headgear, lest we sacrifice ours. Let's get him now! The traitor Cao Cao dies here!
I'm coming! Let us split the accolades 50-50.
Keep attacking. This one is...
This one is in the bag.
I knew you would not fall short of my expectations. I am so really wrong. Best put this place behind us.
This is a surprise. This is where I came after we dealt with the Yellow Turbans and announced we must do all in our power.
I shall never forget the tear-stained cheeks of our people. I, Guan Yu, wish to accompany you on this mission.
This is what we must do all...
I shall never forget the tear-stained cheeks of our people. I, Guan Yu, wish to accompany you on this mission.
Ah! I'm glad to see you've come! So, are we teaming up?
Limits.
Many demons fell to our... I do nonetheless.
Protecting the weak and reprimanding those who would abuse their power is justice in its purest form. I shall remember what you have done here, always.
Our demon-slaying duties are done! Now to get back and have ourselves a feast!
Let's get going, shall we?
To put my faith in you. With this, you'll be able to wield another wizardry spell.
Let's do this. I'm going in first.
Yet.
taken and I'll make you pay. Now come at me! You like that?
Your skill is real.
Thank you. can't believe this. This place was the picture of prosperity the elixir Zhongrong had. Did it end up being used for this?
The splendid capital. The splendid.
The capital is in such dire condition, even after lords combine Lu Bu and take down Dong Zhuo.
Ha ha ha!
go, you have been an ally of the weak, and the nemesis of oppressors. Your chivalry rivals even that of Yun Cheng and Yida. That we met that day when fighting the Yellow Turbans was an incredible piece of fortune. Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hulao Guan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how fates become intertwined. I should like to see him again, and hopefully we can fight together with him once more.
myself be overwhelmed. My apologies.
Thank you. We need to regain our momentum. the way to victory!
Kuo's strength surpasses my expectations.
General Swen was deeply saddened by what happened here. However, urgent news that he set off alongside him.
Yeah! evident.
Sense a tremendous malice. Be on your guard. Something about here. A fine piece of equipment. I suggest you try it.
Ugh.
most easiest Dark Souls boss I think I have ever faced.
The enemy was simply no match for you.
Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well. The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time. Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, let us get back to the others.
The coalition has split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in. What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing. Chao, your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Sun is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hulao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father? To battle!